looks good. So all the way back on the stick.
In this particular airplane, we also have the unpanel display, which got rid of the instrument panel and replaced it with this movable single panel from Avilution. As you can see, the visibility is really quite outstanding of the panel itself, and then of course around it where the traditional instrument panel used to be. We can really see well right over here. I can see really well over here. Really provides more visibility and more configuration customization that way. And with this large 17-inch display, a lot of information can be put on here without having any clutter whatsoever. And then of course one of the beauties with this is it's really completely reconfigurable where you position it. So, you know, I like it right in front of the pilot when you're doing takeoff and landing. Switch it over to pilot, co-pilot, whichever way side we want this way, or else get it out of the way, kind of in the center here, cruise configuration out of the way. We've got plenty of space in front for our legs.
Visibility is just amazing right here. The panel would normally be blocking my view here, but now I can see the runway clearly on my left.
Got a little flaps, just a little bit. And it's a full-length flaperon, so very responsive flap. We normally like to lay on the grass
out here,
but it hasn't been moving in a while, so we're
just gonna wait. Don't wanna dirty our prop too much. Now in the mid-50s.
Bit of a crosswind, a little bit of wind from the south. Now in the 40s. And we're still flying really solidly.
Now
touch the wheels, and about the mid-30s is when we touch the wheels down. Throttle is still way back high. And
as you can see,
pulling back on the stick like that, you really keep the nose wheel off the ground. Pulling your flaps back up.
One of the nice things with the steerable nose wheel is we don't need power at all to